So a fabulous atmosphere is the funnel as we look at their lineup. Antonio Plesenio for the Netherlands. The Dutch keeper, Boy de Jong, is injured. There are the two captains. And his opposite number, play on home soil, particularly at a world. How they would like to just make sure. Korea, DPR, Hong Kong 13. And it's just got better and better. Missing the services of nicely worked. It's a lovely move. Finding space, it's the second save that Sanchez is forced into. Carlo Basilio is going to be difficult as another shot rings in on goal, and this time not as comfortable for Sanchez, who looks long and hard at his defence. Another Netherlands corner swung in there, could be a free header. Out of the target, they're lining up, player stays down. They have had the in which to manoeuvre. This is another encouraging one, could go all the way. Needed the hands of Sanchez to turn that over. Time to Verhender, leaves it to pay goal. Woods. Keeper is uncertain and it could run. Congo straight back up the other end come the Netherlands for an immediate answer. It's another Guerrero goes down. The Netherlands want to make a change and flag was up anyway as that header looped over. Really bitter. Gets the cross in, it's a free header, straight to the keeper. Should have been level, the Netherlands. And even then, Sanchez looked as... It's left for Depe. To fire it, goalwards, the keeper with a terrible mistake. And, well, it needed the clearance by Guzman and Sanchez. They continue, he would go for goal, saved by Bouillon. Space. Well, it's a more than decent effort from Yassin Ayoub. It's more like it from the Netherlands. Now that chance that was taken by Casillas. Mexican pressure. Surely a second. What a moment to celebrate. For Carlos Fierro. Mexico and their supporters very happy with their year. I know their coach not deserved. What can they do? That is the perfect response. A free kick that just wasn't dealt with. Memphis Depay gives the Netherlands hope. It went all the way through and Sanchez was beaten. Forced wide, provides the cross. This time Sanchez deals with it. This is Anas Akaba. The second goal now. To pay again, Kabar again. Closed down. It's still not away. It's an opportunity. Scrambled away. Bitters that was. Gets away. Penalty handled and referee spots it. and more drama to step up. It's saved. Proved to be. Kane comes alive on the hour mark. And then at the other end, Fierro goes down. And it's needed the hands of Boy de Jong to turn that over. At the bar, sets it up his teammate with a splendid finish. Well, how about that? To tie it up. A 2-2 made by Akbar and scored by the Sing. They'll need a third. They're under pressure themselves. They weren't happy with the challenge, Steve. Akbar will have another chance. This contest off. The tower and his pace. And in the end, wide. How close was that to a winning goal? Gets it back. Way through. Could be in on goal. No play count. Beyond the keeper. This is run. Fine ball. Well, Fierro's already scored. Carlos Fierro is flanks to good effect. Costado wins the corner for Messi. Okay, who's free kick. Swung in. Oh, the cut was there. The bar. Across the face of goal. Looking for something very almost inevitable. Could be a goal. They wanted to finish it. Gonzalez. 3 wins in 3 games. And the Dutch go out at this under-17 World Cup. Oh,